natin tayo ng kabigatan.
Meron po tayo. Tawag daw ni Buda.
Pag wala ka pang kabigatan, manalangin ka hanggang magkaroon ka ng kabigatan.
If you have these burdens, we are alive. If you have these burdens, we are dead. So praise the Lord with your open and the Lord is transforming us every day.
I really enjoy to see the brothers and sisters in the church participating for God's economy.
We have this treasure in the Lord's recovery. We have this riches, so we should not keep it by ourselves. We should preach it to others.
We need to preach the gospel. This is our highest commission.